You back there Snapchatting already?
Yeah. Nah, just taking, just shooting some GoPro footage.
You are funny.
Just film as much as I can, and I'll edit it later.
Okay, go. I ain't mad at you.
That's the easiest way to do it.
You got the documentary thing going on.
Man, right.
Yeah. Get your practice in.
I've never had a fun vacation video before.
Well, today's the day.
Madison and Adams, crazy awesome vacation to the Bahamas video.
Woo!
For our respective sets of parents to dork out to on YouTube at a later time. Or something.
On mine and Jess' first date, y'all.
Yeah, this is.
I wore this dress,
and that ugly dress.
Yeah, I thought it was cute.
The flowery one.
And I asked Lee's husband, "Is this okay to wear on my first date?"
My husband thought it was
He's
cute.
Like, yes.
I thought it was cute.
It was limited.
Limited.
So popular.
I remember that.
It was like a 60 dress, and it was big.
And he didn't say a word. Well, I ended up going and changing because we're going to Murphy's. I'm like, well, let me go change clothes. And I put in like holy jeans.
Anyway,
he never said anything. Well, 6 months into us dating, he said, "I still don't understand why you wore that dress that you wore." It was the ugliest dress.
And it still is.
And he said, "But do you love that dress?"
Well, I love you.
Say yes. Anyway.
No, I don't love the dress. I'm sorry.
Anyway, so I'm like, "Oh my God. You know, I can't believe that you didn't like it." Ask Tony, Lisa.
But Tony had told you beforehand not even to go out with me. That's why he wanted you to wear it.
On our one year anniversary dating, I go put that dress on.
Oh my gosh.
And I'm like we were going to have you.
Yes.
No, J-Max. And I had that on like I was going to wear it. And Jeff is like, "You're not serious, are you?" And I'm like, "Yes, I am." And I'm like, "No, I'm the season." And I took it off because I could. That's how big it was. I had my other clothes on under it.
Yeah, no. Like a basketball player. Off with the warm-ups, yeah.
Anyway, y'all, okay, that was on our 1 year anniversary of dating. When he asked me to marry him, we got married at the lighthouse. I wore it.
You did?
I wore it. Yes, not to get married.
She wore it over my wedding dress.
A little short wedding dress.
Because it was that big.
Oh my gosh.
Is everyone else okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. rest of me is down. You enchant me, even when you're not around. If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down. I'm latching on, babe, now I know what I have found.
ones I picked up yesterday. Like, I know those are fine. Was in there, got it. That's beautiful.
Yeah.
It's got the same pattern
and
on
it's
it.
Very, it's, I think it's a type of sand dollar, but I don't know, like, because it's harder.
Yeah.
And it's more durable and it's, like, puffing. There's his butthole.
Probably also his mouth hole.
Yeah. No, there it is. See it?
That is awesome.
It's a little fiddler. I don't know. Pick it up. Isn't that cute? The baby.
Hey, crab, on a part of a weird piece of plastic that's going to be on the beach.
Right? I picked this up because I was going to throw it like away from shore so we could get it in a minute.
And it turned out
but
to be
then
like,
I saw this cute little crab.
This fiddler crab has this dope ass pad right here. He's like, yo, this is my apartment. You like, over here I got the well, and then on this side I got the well.
And sometimes I got a hot tub. But only when the ocean up.
Thank you.
just ditched my sandals over there somewhere.
Oh, yeah. We'll find them.
They're by a chair. I'll know the chair when I see the chair.
What do they got to lock us in?
action snail.
Whoa.
Look behind you at Mr. Island.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see him?
Yeah.
Coconut face.
Yeah. There's a horse fly by. I got one right there too, see? I hope that's what it was. I hope it didn't get like infected from the water.
For sure. You don't want me to bring him?
like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. On the stage, you know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got the money to move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back. Junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far. Cause a man with a touch-up repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. She watches too much, it's just not healthy. All my children in the daytime, Dallas at night. Can't even see the game or the sugar rate fight. The bill collector is to ring my phone.
If we got some. That's what they say, you gotta feed the piggies. It looks like there's like stuff set up in the woods up there.
Piggy.
No, I just being hopeful. No. Oh, look at that.
Hey, piggy. Hey, pig. Hey, piggy.
No, I don't want that fucking carrot.
Want some lettuce?
And they said there were no police on this island.
They said they would buy.
Look at him getting in the top. Oh.
I was like, keep touching my ears, girl. Come on. Come on.
He's just like, all right.
Bad time.
It's time for me to chill out.
Yeah.
some lettuces, Piggy? They're so skittish. Hey, big fella.
Yeah, there's three here. Right here where we are.
Can
three.
I pet you?
Be slow. Be slow. They're skittish.
Can I pet
they're
you?
They're laying down. They're skittish.
He's like, nah, I'm not really feeling being a pet right now. I like bread. He was noshing on some bread.
I'm gonna go over here and eat this.
We don't have them. They might be on that table in the hallway.
Sure. I grabbed these.
Yeah, we haven't driven a golf cart all day, so
me too. I've only been using this. I haven't seen the 360. I figured it was just another golf cart.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah.
Sure do the exterminator a lot here.
Yeah.
I want to get the puppy reaction. This marks the official end of the Bahamian vacation. Let the week of Atlanta begin.
Hey,
Jaggy Jag. Hey, buddy.
Hey, baby dog. Oh, boy. Oh, me, buddy. I missed you so much.
Yeah, we both missed you.
Oh, you don't miss me so much. Oh,
Oh.
Good boy.